Way to the world, Adam Konoski, we're here. Canelo Billy Joe Saunders, hey, Andy Ruiz Sr.
Say something. Hey, I want to knock you dirty down. Don't be like a punk.
You're obviously a great fighter. You want to fight the best. Andy Ruiz is a great fighter. He wants to fight the best. What do you think about you and Andy?
Yeah, I think it's coming up soon. You know, we both with Al Heyman. For now, it's definitely a fight that's in the near future. We're both two young fighters. We want to fight the best. We both want to get a title. So this will be a great matchup, you know. We both are Chris Ayala, we both won, so I think we'll see each other somewhere in the future fighting each other.
I think both of you guys beat Tyson Fury. What do you think about that?
Yeah, I mean, of course, we've got to step in the ring and improve it. So, you know, I mean, predicting fights and theorizing doesn't make sense. We've got to step in the ring and do our job, you know. One punch in heavyweight division changes everything, which I learned during my last fight.
David, what do you think? You're the manager. What do you think?
I know Andy mentioned it several times.
I repeat it. Yeah.
You know what's funny?
He deleted one tweet, actually.
People compare you guys because the personality, they compare them because their style. They compare you guys a lot. Sure. They say you're like the Polish Andy Ruiz.
Maybe he's the...
He's the Mexican Adam Karnowski.
Yeah.
Maybe. But do you like the fight with him and Andy?
Yeah, I think Andy likes that fight. I think it would be exciting. Except for the other fight.
Okay, so in a few minutes from now, Canelo stepping into the ring. You got Canelo or Billy Joe?
I like Canelo.
Decision or knockout?
I don't know. I think decision. I hope it's a knockout though. But then, Sanders, it's hard when you have an underdog coming in and trying to prove himself. So it's going to be a really interesting matchup.
What do you think, David?
I think Canelo will try to wear out his body and try to catch him.
That's how you slow a runner, right?
You're going to work in the body and not he's going to knock your body.
When someone's on the bicycle, Andy, how do you slow him down? How do you put a stick in the wheels?
When he's in the bicycle wheel, he's going to cut the ring. Sooner or later, he's going to be cutting the ring, getting in the body, and he's going to go down.
It's a great fight. Did you talk to your son? Did he talk to Canelo today?
Yeah, he talked to Canelo, and they're real friends, and we like Canelo.
He's the best. We can't wait.
Best in the world.
And there you have it, but...
Kanaki, we offer a pizza to Kanaki, that way he can get more weight.
They're trying to...
Only tacos and quesadillas.
But what do you think? Well, how much do you weigh right now, Adam?
I'm at 265.
Okay, there's a new weight, 224, right? The Bridger weight?
Yeah.
You're not going to go to 220. You're good.
Yeah, I put that 225.
Who's the best Polish fighter ever?
Ever? I mean... I like Andrew Galata, you know, I think he opened the door for all of us and prove that he come overseas and make something of himself.
That's the first pro fighter I ever met in my life, in like 96 in Orlando.
Oh, wow.
He was with Lou Duba and he was about to fight. I think he was going to fight, was it Tyson? Back then it was a major fight in 96, maybe Lennox. But he lives in Chicago, right?
Yeah,
Chicago. Yeah. Okay, if there was a contest, who could drink more? Mexican fans or Polish fans? Who wins?
I think definitely Polish, man.
The Polish would win, Andy? A drinking contest.
Mexico.
Nah, I think.
We'll have to do, put it on the undercard. Have some fans.
It depends what they're drinking.
Yeah.
Polish don't drink tequila. I think.
They're starting to.
The Instagram, people want to follow you?
AK Babyface.
AK Babyface. Are you guys on social media? Yeah, you are. Andy, what's the Instagram?
My Instagram? AndyCastro61.
AndyCastro61, make sure to follow them. And hopefully you guys get big fights soon. There's a lot of boxing is popping. BusinessReport.com, stay back reporting. Last thing, you exchanged hats with Tyson Fury, right?
Yeah.
What would you do if Tyson Fury took your hat like Jake Paul did with Floyd?
I don't think he would do that, man. It's mutual respect.
Okay, there you have it.